السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. طلاب المرحلة الرابعة كلية طب جامعة ميسان. Our lecture today about brucellosis, Malta fever, indolent fever, اسمها الثالث. It is zoonotic disease, mainly affect animal, transmitted from animal to human. It has a protein in its manifestation, يعني متقلبة في الـ presentation مالتها. First diagnosed by 1886 by Bruce, which is microbiologist. So, for the honor of its discovery or its isolation of this microorganism, we called it brucellosis. The pathogen Brucella small gram-negative coccobacilli, non-motile, non-spore-forming, grow aerobically. Some species require supplement carbon dioxide for primary isolation. لذلك من عندنا مريض suspected brucellosis و this is a blood culture active بالblood culture suspected brucellosis. ليش؟ حتى يخلوا له ميديا خاصة للزرع اللي هي بيها carbon dioxide. Isolation, يعني طبعا الزرع يطول مالته 21 يوم. Isolation from clinical specimen require prolong more than 30 days incubation or 21. Brucella strain always catalase positive, but oxidase and urease and H2S variable. Virulence factor in the brucellosis is surface lipoprotein saccharide. Surface lipoprotein saccharide containing A and M antigen. The presence of 4-amino-4,6-dideoxymanose in the lipopolysaccharide is responsible for antigenic cross-reaction with other gram-negative bacteria, Vibrio, cholera, and the Yersinia. So the same and sharing the same antigenic material. Epidemiology is zoonotic. All infection derived directly or indirectly from animal exposure. Disease exists worldwide, especially Mediterranean, Arabic Peninsula. Abortus found mainly in cattle from its name. يعني Brucella abortus. شو يسوي بالحيوانات بالanimals cattle؟ يسوي abortion. Abortion. يعني اللي عنده يربي حيوانات، خلينا نقول ابقار او ماشيه، وعنده وحده من الابقار هي عندها فد ريكرنت ابورشن، راسا يشك فيها بروسيلوسيس. فبهذه الحاله هو راح يعني شلون نقول تشخيص البدايه قبل ما يوديها للطبيب. ميليتنسز بروسيلا ميليتنسز برايمري افكت جوتس الصخول والشيب. كاملز كان بي امبورتنت سورس ان سم كونتريز. Suis from its name, pigs, the main source. Canis from dogs. Brucellosis, chronic infection, persistent for life. Except typhoid fever. طبعا typhoid fever هو ممكن self-limiting disease. حكينا على المحاضرة السابقة. وما بي chronic enteric fever. هنا اكو chronic brucellosis. Mainly localized in the reproductive organ of animals. So it causes abortion and sterility. So the abortus is the commonest one. Brucella shed a large amount in milk, urine, cytic product of infected animals. يعني إذا واحد عنده جرح وحاول يجيب فد حيوان أو contact with the animals وعنده skin abrasion ممكن تنتقل له أو milk. طبعا الملك هنا نقصد به unpasteurized يعني حليب إذا تشربه مباشرة من البقرة بدون ما تغليه ممكن هذا يعتبر اهم سورس مال انفكشن. So route of transmission direct with animal or secretion. Infected aerosol inhaled. لذلك قلنا نندز blood culture نكتب انه هذا suspected brucellosis لان تعرف خلال preparation ممكن inhaled aerosol هو source of infection for laboratory worker. Ingestion of unpasteurized dairy products هاي مهمه. Human to human ممكن sexually transmitted or intrauterine transmission ممكن from the mother to the fetus. Pathogenesis Brucella is facultative intracellular slowly dividing pathogen with capacity to survive and multiply within host cell. The mechanism by which Brucella evade intracellular killing by polymorph nuclear incompletely understood. يعني هاي الميكروورجانيزم او البكتيريا can evade immune system ممكن تخدع الجهاز المناعي. And it is possible that bacteria property enable them to escape detection. إذا خاصية تخلي الاميون سيستم difficult to be detected. شنو ممكن تفسيرنا لل evading of immune system factor contributed to intracellular survival production of adenine and guanine monophosphate. These suppress myeloperoxidase and catalyzing enzyme superperoxidase dismutase, which eliminate reactive oxygen intermediate. This released by neutrophil. Hematogenous dissemination then followed by localization of bacteria with an organ rich in reticular endothelium. ذلك المكان اللي تحبه هي البون مناسبين and liver. تشبه الانتريك فيفر. Intracellular survival within macrophage. ممكن تعيش البكتيريا داخل المايكروفاج. Facilitated by inhibition of phagocymal lysosome. هي البكتيريا نفسها cannot be phagocytes by microphage because it release inhibitory material. And production of citrus-induced protein. Major determinant of virulence factor is surface lipopolysaccharide. Growth of Bacillus aportus in the cattle placenta tissue appear enhanced by erythritol. Erythritol هي فد مادة موجودة بالبلاسنتا مال animals, which is feeding for the microorganism. This may explain why it likes genital area. Pathogenesis of Brucella. Number one, this is Brucella. This is macrophage. Brucella antigen. T lymphocyte. Interferon gamma. Positive immunity. Natural killer cell. Natural killer cell. This is the Brucella. This is the microorganism. T lymphocyte. This is the microorganism. Plasma cell, immunoglobulin, antibody, and release from the microphage. So, it can evade our immune system. Host immunity, IgM antibody, appears first week of infection and followed by switch to IgG after second week. So, IgM in the first week, switching to IgG in the second week. In time, IgM antibody titer decline, and with the treatment, IgG antibody titer fall consistent with recovery. هاي لها تفسير بعدين نحكي. Clinical manifestation from its name, undulant fever. تصعد وتنزل، تصعد وتنزل، تنزل البيز لاين، لا ما تنزل البيز لاين اللي هو 37. ما يميز البروسيلوسيس بالاضافه للاندولات فيه، طبعا هذا تشارت مال تمبرتشر نسويه للمريض اذا ما ياخذ انتي بايوتكس، مو نعطي تريتمنت انتي بايوتكس، انتي بايوتكس ما يطلع لنا تشارت. Will be effective. Onset acute or gradual, undulate fever pattern شفناه. Some patient أنا شايفة عند المرضى عندهم ما يميز البروسيلوسيس هو drenching sweating يعني يجي ملابسه منقعة بالعرق وهذا العرق بي مال أودر مال أودر سويت العرق مالته بريحة ما طيبة هو يقول بريحة زفرة بريحة زفرة. Depression طبعا CNS affection وايد بالبروسيلوسيس common and often out of proportion يعني حتى المريض دولات اكو مرضى يسوون زيني يكون depressed. Mild lymphadenopathy 10 to 20% مو مثل typhoid fever اكثر. Cerebral migraine 30% and enteric fever about 70%. Disease referred to focal or localized when involvement of specific organ predominant اكثر organ يحبه هو البون. Most relapse occur after 3 to 6 months. Disease considered chronic if the infection persists for more than 1 year. Chronic brucellosis usually caused by persistent defocal of infection, subarachnoid lesion in joint, the liver, the spleen, kidney. Such disease distinguished from true chronic brucellosis by absence of objective sign of disease as fever. In addition, chronic brucellosis characterized by persistent high IgG antibody titer in the serum. يعني حتى نميز الفوكال انفكشن من chronic brucellosis هو الفيفر. Focal infection, there is fever. Chronic brucellosis, there is no fever. IgG titer, still high chronic brucellosis. And persistent high. Focal, no. Will be decreased. طبعا هنا clinical manifestation يستمر بها patient with delay convalescent ما يصير زين يتاخر ال convalescent مالته poorly understood. Some authorities attribute that to pre-existing psychoneurotic exacerbated by brucellosis. يعني مريض عنده brucellosis طاب clinically cured، كمل الكورس مال antibiotics، لكن البيشنت عنده صارت سايكو نيوروتيك بروبلم. قد يكون هو من البدايه هيك شيء، او هي consequence مال infection. such patient ممكن هذا يسوي لنا diagnostic dilemma، يعني نحتار هل نودي له بالنفسيه او نعطيه بعد كورس ثاني مال antibiotics. لحد الان يعني ماكو فد clear cut answer for such patient. nervous system direct CNS invasion brucellosis less than 5% commonly CNS infection meningitis encephalitis myelitis. طبعا انا شايف مرضى من meningitis encephalitis myelitis. هنا التشخيص طبعا نعتمد على السي اس اف cerebrospinal fluid aspiration وندز ELISA for brucellosis، يعني تشيكنا الاي جي جي انتي بودي. جي اي تي 70% of patient brucellosis anorexia pain vomiting ممكن hepatitis direct involvement of the liver and spleen. Brucella rarely cause cholecystitis ممكن but rare. Pancreatitis and even if there is valve lesion spontaneous bacterial peritonitis. Sorry, not valve, abdominal. Spontaneous bacterial peritonitis. Bone, we're going to have a predilection site for focal brucellosis with bone. Bone arthritis, predominant our commonest bone affected is lumbar spine. Lumbar spine, يعني يجيني patient lumbago, lower central backache, ممكن radiculopathy وياها، بس اللي يميزه هو fever. بعد drenching sweating، بعد فشي مهم الهيستوري. History of contact with affected animal or ingestion or raw milk. يعني قلنا شنو الديزيز؟ zoonotic disease. Other site rather than lumbar spine, osteomyelitis, tenosynovitis, bursitis, sacroiliitis, most commonly reported complication. Cardiovascular system, brucella endocarditis is nearly always fatal. من الشخص بروسيلا و causing subacute bacterial endocarditis of the valve, treatment in on a surgery rather than antibiotics. Respiratory system can cause respiratory tract involvement, range from flu-like illness to bronchitis, bronchopneumonia, lung nodules, and even hilar lymphadenopathy. Genitourinary system, yes, have seen good percentage of patients with orchitis, inflammation of the testis, about 10-20% men with brucellosis. So if it is bilateral, it can cause fertility. In women, rare cases of salpingitis, cervicitis, as pelvic abscess and pelvic inflammatory disease can result in human abortion, but unclear whether it is more frequent than the other bacterial infection. واحدة من الكوز مال abortion بالانيمال تصير بالهيومن. Hematological complications, anemia, leukopenia, thrombocytopenia, and clotting disorders. Granuloma found in bone marrow up to 75%, but they are small and indistinct. Cutaneous complication of brucellosis, many transient non-specific lesion, rash, papule, ulcer, petechiae, purpura, and vasculitis. Ocular, yes, uveitis, inflammation of the anterior and posterior chamber of the eye. Late manifestation consistent with rhidocyclitis, chronic rhidocyclitis, rare cases of end ophthalmitis can end with blindness. So diagnosis, clinical blood lab, ESR elevated, dietary history very important, contact with affected animal very important, rate of isolation about 15-70% from blood culture, when we see blood culture, suspect brucellosis, notification to lab. أول شيء على مود they do not get the infection and secondly for isolation in specific media rich with carbon dioxide. When brucella is suspected, then the lab should be aware. Serological test حقيقة هو easy ويعني cheap ويطلع خلال فترة قليلة نص ساعة يمكن يطلع التحليل. Variety of serological tests, serum agglutination test, No single titer for brucellosis antibody always diagnostic, but most cases نعتبره positive higher than 1 over 160. Higher than 1 over 160. So Rose Wingle test or rapid screening method, but positive sera should always confirm by serum agglutination test. يعني يطلع positive نسوي له تايتر. شوف ايش قال positive. False negative reaction in serum agglutination test result in what we called Brozone phenomenon. يعني شنو بروزون فينومين؟ يعني patient clinically brucellosis serologically negative. شنو بروزون فينومين؟ False positive result. هاي شنو ليش false positive؟ هو positive بس result عاد negative. هذا سببها cross reaction with antibody to Yersinia, cholera and tularemia. False negative and false positive reaction avoided by routine dilution serum beyond 1 على 320. يعني عندي high titer of antibody. سيرولوجي شخص ب انتي انتي بودي انتي بودي عندي بالتيست اجينست اي جي جي انتي بودي اللي هي دايركتد على البروسيلوسيس فاسوي ديليوشن اذا عندي كلينيكال سسبشن اوف بروسيلوسيس والتيست نيجاتيف ابلغ المختبر يسوي اكتب له بروزون فينومينا ديليوشن حاول تخفف السامبل اللي عندك. So, Brozone phenomena, false negative, laboratory test, Leydig antigen antibody reaction. Brozone phenomena said to be present when dilution of previously negative sample leads to positive test. High level of antigen or antibody may prevent the formation antigen antibody complex. Treatment for adult with non-focal disease, suggest treatment. Doxidar, rifampicin, dosing, high not dose, يعني. 100 ملغ twice daily rifampicin 600 15 per kg orally once daily for 6 weeks for adult with spondylitis bone affection we suggest treatment with doxidar and streptomycin doxidar مرتين باليوم بال 100 ملغ مع اسبوع streptomycin 1 جرام بالعضله once daily for about 21 شوف تلاحظون العلاج فتره طويله 6 weeks 12 weeks ليش intracellular microorganism difficult to be eradicated and combination of antibiotics for adult with neurobrucellosis CNS treatment of three drugs that cross the blood brain barrier doxidar rifampicin trimethoprim sulfamethoxazole or cefotriaxone ثلاثة نستخدم وهم 6 weeks to 3 months Most adults with endocarditis required surgery. Surgery. ممكن نحتاج antibiotics, doxidar, rifampicin, amino glycoside. Pregnant, the safest combination is rifampicin plus sulfamethoxazole. In Iraq, ليش خلينا هذا السلايد؟ In Iraq, very important because rifampicin. احنا rifampicin بالعراق نستخدمه علما كانتي تي بي. حتى ما يصير بيه abuse, حتى ما يصير بيه resistant. نحاول ما نستخدمه بالبروسيلوزيس فقط بالبريجنانسي لان قلنا سيف ذا سيفست تو دراجز البريجنانسي وريفامبسين وسلفاميثاكسازول مثل بريم يعني نحاول نستخدم السبرودار سبروفلوكساسين ستريبتومايسين سبرودار دوكسيدار ستريبتومايسين ستريبتومايسين 2 ويكس وسبرودار ودوكسيدار فور 6 ويكس هذا عاده اللي نستخدمه البروتوكول Prognosis recovery is common. Disability is often pronounced. 5% treated cases relapse. Failure to complete the treatment regime. طبعا ما يلزم اكيد سببها. Sequestrated infection requires surgical. ممكن عندنا focal infection. يراد لها surgically remove. Case fatality اقل من 2% due to endocarditis. قلنا كلش fatal. Prevention يعني prevention واضحه. Vaccination. Effective for cattle's quarantine of herds and other slaughter of infected animals, and very important is pasteurization of milk. Very important for prevention of transmission. Thank you.